watching 99.9 Engineering Station. So student, today I am going to do numerical on chemical reaction engineering, and the question is, we have a reaction that is A plus B plus C gives D, okay? The condition for the equation is 2CA is equal to 2RD. Second condition is 2CB is equal to 4RD, and the third condition is 2CC has no effect on the RD. Okay, or we have to find out the order of the reaction. So for finding the order of reaction, what we have to do, first we have to write down the general rate of reaction for this reaction, is that is RA is equal to KCaN1 CbN2 CcN3. Here N1, N2, N3 is the power of the each concentration. By adding this power, we get the order of reaction. Okay, so now we are going to write the general equation in terms of RD for each condition. So for RD, we can write it as RD is equal to K 2 to power K 2 to power N1 Ca N1 Cb N2 Cc N3. Okay, for second condition, 4RD is equal to K 2 to power N2 Ca N1 Cb N2 Cc N3. Okay, the third condition is RD is equal to K 2 to power N3 Ca N1 Cb N2 Cc N3. Okay, to power N3. So these are the three equations which we get from the condition given in the question. So simply dividing the equation 1 with the equation 2, we get the 2 upon 4 is equal to 2 to power N1 or 2 to power N2. So for that, we can write it as 2 to power N2 minus N1, or we can write it as 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 2 to power N2 minus N1, or N2 minus N1 is equal to 1. From here we get this equation. Now we divide equation 1 and 3. From 1 and 3 we get the equation, that is equation number 1, 2 upon 2 is equal to, that is 2 to power N1 minus N3, and from here we get the equation 1 is equal to N1 minus N3. Okay, the third we have to divide, that is 2 divided by 3, and from here we get the equation relation, that is 4 is equal to 2 to power N3 N2 minus N3, or here from here we get 2 is equal to N2 minus N3. Okay, so from all the equation 1 and 2 we get these three relations. We simply put the value to each other, like N2 minus N1 is equal to 1. So we put N2 value from the equation 6 from the equation 6 into the equation number 4. So we can write it as N2 is equal to 2 plus N3 minus N1 is equal to 1. So from here we get N3 minus N1 is equal to 1 minus 2, that is minus 1. Okay, N3 minus N1. So the value of N3 not giving any effect on the, as you can see that the concentration of C is not doing any effect on the number of moles. That's why the order of reaction, that's why we take N3 is equal to 0. So from here we get N1 is equal to 1. Okay, now we going to put this one equation and value of 1 into the equation number 4, then we get the value of N2, that is N2 minus N1 is equal to 1. So if we put value of 1 here and HN2 is here, then the value become N2 value become 2 and the value of N3 become 3. So the order of reaction, we added N1 minus N2 plus N3, so 1 plus 2 plus 0, so the order, final order of reaction become 3. So it it is very simple question but little bit tricky. So you have to just analyze which type of concept is applied in the question and just solve it, okay? So if you like this type of series or question of the question, please comment down in the comment section and please share this video to the maximum so that everybody can take advantage of it. Thank you and have a nice day.